Thank you. seconds, I will say I did a stopwatch instead of a timer.
Oh my
so
god.
So I gotta keep my eye on it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a dumb host.
I don't know if there will be an exit in mind. I gotta make sure it's...
I'm tweaking.
You'd be disqualified if there was no escape.
What? Oh god, I didn't know that. Okay.
The thing is,
I'm trying to talk in this too, but like, I feel like if I talk, I lose focus.
You guys need to focus. That's okay.
Honestly,
as long as that's okay.
I'm focusing. Dylan?
Yeah.
What I'm saying, buddy, is I hope you can do this, bro.
Oh, I hope you can do it.
Dang, that was actually nice. Like,
a compliment, whoa.
He's like, bro, you look good today. Oh, snap.
7 minutes left.
Jeez, already? What?
You guys are doing great. Keep the focus. There's nothing online except everything! Reputation, Robux, prizes, and more! And Route 2 is easy, don't worry. Don't forget to eat. You guys might get hungry, you might get smelly. Make sure you energize.
So you can't be telling me this right now, bro. I'm hungry.
I'm so stressed out.
Dude, me too, bro. I'm like tweaking.
Me too.
They are going for some interesting concepts, and I gotta say, guys, your things are looking nothing alike right now.
What? Dude. I thought it'd be like somewhat similar.
In about 5 seconds, I'll tell you.
I thought you were gonna say you have 5 seconds left.
The key is how much time you've done.
Oh, no, I'm so nervous.
5 minutes left on the clock.
Oh, thank God.
Five minutes left.
I'm nervous as heck. I'm just nervous building right now.
Me too, dude. Yeah,
that's what it is.
Building.
I didn't know until now, apparently.
Are we gonna have time to check our builds and make sure there's a way out?
Judges? No!
Yeah, they say no.
No!
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I was like, yes. Wait a minute.
We'll give you a quick second to run through and make sure, but yeah, just make sure there's just 1 second, maybe two.
Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do something like this.
That's what you get here on RV Battles, the toughest Roblox competition battle and tournament channel on YouTube.
Yes.
You want red sauce or white sauce?
Red?
I'm literally getting the lights, bro, and I'm just spamming it all over my just to make sure you can see. Hey, dude, tactic, bro. I'm making sure it's too bright.
Oh,
don't be too blind.
Yo, I hate to break it to you, but that was my first idea. That was like the first thing I did.
What, to make it too bright?
Just spam.
Alright, guys, our blocks are gods.
Alright, that's fair.
We have 2 minutes left on the clock.
Dude, this time is going by so fast.
Yeah, our timers actually go quicker than most timers. It's a little bit harder.
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Go ahead and make sure your maze works. An entrance and an exit.
Okay, so
we'll do, boss.
God, this is so scary.
1 minute left on the clock!
1 minute!
I don't know when I'll get out of my maze!
Dude, I ran into a major problem.
I panicked.
Me too!
Your time and you're gonna move on to the next round, but you want to get it lower than 7 minutes. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
On your mark, get set, go.
I survive the second round.
Oh my gosh. This is genius.
It's not that hard.
It's dark.
On that side.
Seems we have an angry competitor here.
You're supposed to stick to the lights.
What?
I'm so confused. Good luck, Dylan.
Oh my god.
I can't go where he was.
He got it.
Yeah, exactly. You're on the wrong side.
1:50.
That was cheeky. Respect.
Cheeky indeed. What an amazing first round.
So, since Anne had the fastest time for the first round, Hyper is going to have to get a really good time for round two.
Wait, you're really just going to ignore that part?
Yeah, Hyper is definitely going to have to make up some time in this round if he wants to win.
Guys, I said a pun about mazes. Notice me?
You're probably wondering what round two is. Well, let's just say we gave 1 million Bloxburg dollars to Kaleido, who is a top-notch builder in Bloxburg.
Watching her build on her channel makes me want to play Bloxburg, and both of those things are linked in the description.
Fine, I'll keep my puns to myself, alright? Now let's begin the most epic round two you will ever see.
Alrighty guys, come over to my house.
Where is your house?
It's right down the street. Just gotta go down the street.
Well, I wonder what's at DJ's house. Contestants, you wanna go see?
Yes, I do. Are you walking over there? I kinda see it. What is that?
I'm on my way.
Not really sure. Does that have anything to do with round two?
No.
What?
No,
Dick. Of course not.
Come on.
This house is huge.
Oh, there's a car way up there. Whoa. What's going on over here?
This is a very nice house. You ever build this? Good job.
Special shout out to Kaleido for building this.
Oh, it's a castle, kinda. Dope. And it's so colorful on the inside.
Alright guys, welcome to the Million Dollar Mansion. We're basically about to throw a party in the porch of this mansion. We kind of want you guys to show up. The party just started, actually, and you're kind of late already,
guys,
so you better hurry up and get to the party! Go to the front door and find the porch as soon as possible!
Find the porch!
Oh my god, what?
What do we do?
Players must navigate through our million-dollar mansion and make it to the porch in the shortest time possible.
It won't be very easy, though, because this isn't any normal million-dollar mansion. It's an epic multi-story mansion with twists, turns, hidden tools, and secrets around every corner.
Their completion time for part one will be added to the time it takes for them to reach the porch in part two.
However, the max time to escape the house is 15 minutes, so if they don't find the porch before then, 15 minutes will be their score for this round.
You snooze, you lose!
You gotta find the porch!
On Twig and Edge!
There's one way to get to the porch, and you have to find the porch.
Can you jump through the circle things or no? Is that doable? Can you physically do that? I see some arrows and stuff.
And your time is added to the time that it took to do the other maze, so keep that in mind.
Okay.
Pizza.
Okay.
Hey, so if Ed gets close, I'm gonna build one and make him slow down.
Hey,
have you been to the second floor yet or no?
Oh, no, I see what it's just saw.
Stumped.
What is this? Why is there a
dude? Where am I?
I'm an idiot. Oh my god.
Okay, Dylan. I really don't know where to go.
This party on the porch is real fun, guys.
Woo!
Yeah, where's Dylan and Ed, man?
Hey, I'm trying to find the party.
Yeah, where is this party on the porch? I don't know. Hey, where are you, bro? I'm tweaking.
Is it a front porch?
Is that what's going on? And dude, there's like, I can't find anything on my side.
Kind of a side porch. It's outside, it's pretty nice. We've got lights.
Is there anything on your side?
Don't give it away.
I'll tweak it. Have you found it?
I'm really confused right now.
Me too.
Around me. Let me know if that's allowed or not, because I have no idea.
That's not allowed. Keep trying.
Oh my god. Dude, I haven't even made it upstairs.
340.
Okay.
I'm so confused.
I'm so confused. It's not open.
It seems our competitors are stumped at this
moment. I am very stumped right now.
Stumped beyond belief. Oh, wait, no, that's not it. That's not it.
Did you find something?
No.
Oh, remember, you guys are not working together, so I'm just saying, you want to finish
it
for your opponent.
Okay.
Especially you, Dylan, because you're down right now.
I don't even know there's a way out.
Way
I can assure
here.
You, okay, this is not the hint, but we can assure you there is a way out.
We're at 5 minutes.
So confused.
We're at 5 minutes.
Are you confused too, Ant? I'm confused.
Are you guys ready for a little bit of a hint of how to get to the party?
Yes. Sure.
Yes.
Here's
yes.
your 5 minute hint. There are items and elevators that you can use.
What? Can I use this little guy? Can I use that?
What?
Dude, I am confused.
I
don't
so
know where to
I
go.
Don't
There's
know
so many happened. Items in it. We're onto something. We're onto something.
That makes sense.
Well, never mind. Okay,
I think
sure
I'm onto something,
confused.
But I don't know if I'm onto
something.
Another hint
in it. A hard time in this funhouse.
Contestants are stuck.
Dude, this funhouse is a trap. It's literally like, okay, I can see you guys.
Yeah,
part
of yeah, I want to get there.
Yeah, we got Hotsy Cola. Come on, boys.
Come on. Oh, wait a minute.
You figured it out? Did you figure it out?
Wait a minute here. Wait a minute.
And figured it out, Andy.
I don't know if this is going to work or not, but...
Oh, God, dude.
Where
I'm
are
so
you
stressed.
Supposed to go? I can't get out of it. Dude, honestly, what if
there
it's
is a straightforward way out. It's not some sort of glitch like Ant did. I'm just going to say that. That's not one of your hints.
Hey, I jumped. That ain't glitch.
This doesn't make any sense at all.
Oh,
I'm
wait,
so confused.
No.
What?
What's happening right now? I don't know if it's working or not.
I've been following directions. Hey!
You know what? I'm going to take a risk here.
We're at 7 minutes and 30 seconds.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow, they are stumped.
This house
this
is pretty
really
insane.
Good
oh, we see you right there, Dylan. If you could just make it to this party, we could have you play piano and, you know, drink some Oxy Cola. Save me one.
Can I just, like, send it through? Like, can I just do
yeah.
No.
I am actually stumped. Like, oh, wait.
Why would
this
be
here? I haven't been here in a while.
Have you ever competed in something so challenging?
Only at Army Battles. Honestly.
Am I doing this right, guys? Does this work? Can I try to do something with this? No, that don't work.
Let's just say it's not the moped through the window. That's not the escape.
Yeah. I tried doing that.
Why did you guys try moped through the window?
I don't know, because you guys are like, you guys can use these items. And
yeah.
We're like, okay. Let me try anything
this is the
I can.
Hardest maze. I think.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Oh, my God. Where am I now? I've never been here before.
What? You found a new place?
Wait, actually, maybe I.
For 8 minutes and 35 seconds.
How?
Wait, that's why
I'm so close. Ever been here, but look, he's right there.
Yeah. Hey,
this
stop.
Party is
funny.
I'm not laughing at you, I'm laughing at the party. It's so funny and fun.
I'm convinced this is impossible.
Why is there a plunger on the ground?
Have I been to this one before?
Okay, well, I'm not even sure how far you guys are. Have you discovered a basement?
Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me.
So let me do this as your hint. There's multiple elevators, and certain elevators take you to certain places.
I knew that was the case.
So certain elevators
thank
take you,
for you
to
that
certain
hint.
Floors. That's your big hint.
Some might be dead ends, by the way.
Oh, and did you make it to the basement?
Yeah, but it's dark in here, buddy.
That's why you can use items that light things up.
Wait, this doesn't light anything up, though.
Flashlight?
Oh, the flashlight. That would have been a great item I had before.
What item were you using?
Interesting.
I picked up like 5 toys, like the scooter, like... I had no idea what to use.
Oh,
he picks up a wrench. He's like, why isn't this good?
He's like, what is this working for?
And I'm so confused.
I've been more confused than anybody that's ever lived this planet. I literally don't know where to go.
Me too.
Never-ending...
Man, it's raining outside on a party. You guys are gonna... The food's gonna get wet.
I know, I feel like I'm about to find something.
We're at 10 minutes and 47 seconds.
That's the elapsed time of
let's go!
This time was 10 minutes and 54 seconds.
Alright, this is very, very close, Aiden. I gotta finish it in the next, like, 34 seconds or something to compete with this
cow.
Time.
I think I might have did it.
Oh my gosh, Dylan,
was
if
that
he
not the most insane thing
that was
guys,
crazy.
If he can complete this in, like, the next 30 seconds, he
oh my
wins.
God,
but if he
so
can't,
crazy.
Dylan's gonna take it home.
Dude, I'm
so
scared. Anything can happen.
Oh, hey, where are you? I'm not gonna say anything, but where are you?
No! I'm back up here! How did I get back up here? Are you kidding me?
Someone time of 1 minute and 50 seconds. In round 2, you guys know that Hyper ended with a time of 10 minutes and 54 seconds, which gave him a total time of 12 minutes and 44 seconds. And Ant did not finish in time, so he got the full 15 minutes, which leaves him with 15 minutes and 48 seconds. That means that Hyper is the winner. Let's go!
Congratulations on the thank you all in the tournament, and you win 30,000 Robux from this competition.
I do?
Yes!
Dan, did you know about that? Because I didn't.
No, I did not know about that.
I don't remember being told about this.
Thank you so much, Ant, for competing. How do you feel about that maze run? You did pretty good.
Well, it was crazy. It definitely stunned me for sure, I will say. But, you know, hey, it was a lot of fun at the end of the day, and, you know, Dylan deserved it, you know?
Everyone use his star code. For winning that match, Hyper gets 30,000 Robux for Ant. Moves on to the semifinals to face off with either Toadu or Pope. Who's gonna win that match? You gotta stay tuned tomorrow to find out. You know the drill.
Make sure you hit that subscribe button to never miss an episode, and click right up there to watch the next championship battle between Pope and Toadu when it premieres. Don't forget to show Hyper and Ant some love. Links to their channels are in the description.
At PNC Bank, we believe in the power of the watchout. That's why we created Low Cash Mode, the financial watchout that gives you the options and extra time needed to help you avoid an overdraft fee. It's one way we're making a difference. Low Cash Mode on virtual wallet from PNC Bank.
Each time a player wins a round, they get 1 point. The first player to reach 8 points wins and moves on in the tournament.
Oh,
when there's like a million Robux on the line, right, DJ?
Something like that.
Oh, wow, that's a lot.
Ready, start.
Okay, competitors, so do you know the rules of this competition you're about to indulge in?
Of course, I don't know the rules. Someone has to explain it to me.
Again? I'm just kidding.
Guys, I'm sorry.
Someone get them their scripts.
How do you not know this, bro? It's Murder Mystery 2.
Murder Mystery 1v1, first to 10 wins takes home the prize of 30,000 Robux, by the way, for this match. And advances in the RB Battles Tournament Championship Extravaganza.
Holy smokes, that is awesome.
I didn't know what I'm going to spend that Robux on.
Are you ready to begin?
I wanted to kill this guy since day one.
And I wanted to feed this guy smoothies since day one.
Do not give your competition smoothies.
Sorry.
Okay, let's begin.
Joe, you're so done, bro. You don't even know,
The thing is, what you don't know is I'm really good at this roll attack.
Oh, snap. Are you now? Right now, I'm scared, Marty.
This is a tricky map, so you guys could be hiding anywhere.
about the last round experience and learned that you need to... Wait, what, Bruce? Oh, wait, say what?
Bro, how are you so fast? Do you have, like, a speed potion? What's going on here?
No, it's called haste. It's called haste. It's a perk.
Speedy McGee over here.
Oh, he's hasty. We got a haste ass shit. 6,000 versus American.
Where are you? Where should we go?
Oh, we're in there? Oh, that's scary. That's scary. I don't like that.
That was sneaky.
Like,
I know.
Okay, great.
That
must mean he's doing the same thing I know.
I know. I know.
Oh, by the way, I hear you.
Well, that's a hasty murder if I do say
so. By the way, I hear you. I know
you're... T-Street needs to be guaranteed for life. Your life.
Behind you. No, you're not. No, I know you're right here. Hey.
Oh! Wow! That was actually really, like...
God, that was so funny.
Bro.
Dude, that was better. I'm not gonna lie. You didn't do too good there.
Well, I have the issue.
No, I mean, wow, I'm so good. That was such a hard kill. I just figured.
Yeah, exactly. It seemed pretty easy for you, Mr. Starcode Poke, and then Chop.
Is that my name?
Nah, I'm just trying to get some promotion right now. Sorry.
I'm at 5. So does that mean I get 15,000 Robux already?
Oh, this is it.
Oh, well, how about that?
How about what?
There was a 50% probability I was going to get this, and you're not going to expect what it 100% does.
Watch to the end to find out.
You should watch to the end.
That's a lot of math to do. I'm not sure if I even want to figure that out.
So I was on Murder Mystery 2, and I found this knife.
It does 100% damage.
I don't believe you where Joe was. Literally, you won't believe where Joe was.
Literally, you won't believe it.
Spider-Man, where you at?
Right here. Come on, just come around the corner. Come on.
Okay, fine.
Come around the corner. Come on.
Come on, Spider-Man. Question, bro.
I'm trying to play like a smart businessman, okay?
Oh! audition, and
it's all fake. Everybody, it's all fake. And I'm
like,
can we get this man out of here? Security.
Sorry, I'll just take my way out.
Winning that match, Tofu gets 30,000 Robux and moves on to the semifinals to face off with Hyper. Who's gonna win that match? You gotta stay tuned to find out to tomorrow's episode.
So make sure to hit the subscribe button to never miss a video, and click up there to watch the next championship battle between Leah Ash and Brianna Plays when it premieres. Don't forget to show Tofu and Poke some love. Links to their channels will be in the description.